ever since I was a young and all the thing I know. Even though you got bread, you can always get more. Cause it's all about the money, money, money. All about the money, money, money. I do this for my hustle, the hustle all day. My strugglers that know all their customers' full name. Cause it's all about the money, money, money. All about the money, money, money. Now I'm getting money, so now we acting ignorant. Now I wanna whip, I'ma purchase the whole dealership. Benefit of paper, that's the universal language. Now I speak it fluently, me also speak a Spanglish. God damn it, I'ma stop, hustle hard so I can get it. Easy come and easy go, like I make it just to spin it. Posted on the block, hold my pivot, never traveling. It's when I'm in route with all the packages I'm trafficking. I grind just like an African, my chain gang geek. Chain lane, just a problem when you're main.
Potentially a future Hall of Fame. There's almost no telling what he'll do here tonight.
And that's what's so exciting about watching him compete. He's just so unpredictable. You never know what he'll pull out of his back pocket next.
Oh, great. It's Sammy.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
On the big stage, the very obnoxious Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn is not obnoxious. He's simply misunderstood. Maybe you'll appreciate him in 10 or 20 years.
Well, I understand him now. I understand he's a big joke.
Oh, that was really brilliant insight, Saxton. You should be calling the pay-per-view. Really, really well deserved.
Yeah, that's why I'm here.
God almighty, I miss Coach.
Coach him up, Sami Zayn. Set for action here tonight on the big stage. A man who's competed in 29 countries in his career.
People seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
And then across the way, you have the man, the myth, the mystery, Aleister Black.
I say you never know what Aleister Black's thinking, but he's made it abundantly clear. The only thing...
Uh-oh, submission move.
It's not like he gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Split leg moonsault!
Incredible.
The devil on his back must have helped Black kick out there. Boom, what impact!
This might be big.
Coming next, back suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, to the arm, terrible. Boom, nice. Incoming.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here. Look at Chad Gable here.
Forearm right across the back of the net. Mysterio creating opportunity.
Black just so dangerous with those strikes.
He's in control.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Boom, what a forearm.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Ooh.
Saw what he had in mind there.
From behind.
And Gable's feeding off the WWE Universe.
Down with a powerbomb.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Wow, Black is so dangerous. Look at him go. Suplex.
Amazing reflexes on display.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He got out of the way.
Boom, a drop kick on the mark.
Stomping down.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
What a hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Boom, what a kick.
Elusive movement there.
Oof. My jumping stop to the gut.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Uh-oh, submission move. Chicken wing under off.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Bam!
My goodness.
Zoom! Sami Zayn. Look at this.
This could mean trouble. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Elbow smash! Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
619!
Here's a cover.
Oh, my goodness!
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Down to the floor.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheel.
Look at this wicked striking ability.
He's in big trouble.
Powerbomb! Looking for the victory!
Nice quick kick out by Sami Zayn.
Wow! Oh, another strong kick! Kick!
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Big talk. Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Like, unbelievable athleticism.
Landed the armbar.
That was amazing.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. Sami Zayn with the reversal.
German suplex spike.
Straight punch.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it,
but it's not.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
Great agility there.
Going for the home run.
He goes for the cover. There's the elimination.
Chad Gable has Biggie eliminated.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Connect on that.
Oh, no.
And a reverse DDT.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Sami Zayn with the reversal.
What an exploder!
This could be big.
Boom! Michinoku driver. That's gotta be it.
Two!
Wow. He knows he's in trouble.
Charring European up.
Black Mass.
It's over.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory.
Rey Mysterio's series of moves. Eliminated.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
What's he got in mind?
Suplex!
Oh, nasty impact.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Oh, a dragon scream!
Oh, look at this!
Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
There's a combo of strikes. Oh, Aleister Black.
That's lethal. Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
What a suplex.
Going to the top rope once more.
Look at this.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. Ooh, what impact.
Boom! He's lining him up.
Backslide for the win!
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
He might sneak one here.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Oh, step up in Zieri. Oh, clothesline.
American Rock.
Good grief.
Sammy's out.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
There's the old
Aleister Black has been eliminated.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
And then, oh my God, what a forearm.
That's a jump.
It's unreal.
Sami Zayn, such a unique character, such a unique skill set. Look at him go!
Sami on the verge of victory here.
In the corner is not a good spot to be.
Kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Finds a way to reverse.
Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Trying to...
Zayn with a takedown.
Koji clutches it in.
Zayn's got it in. Is his opponent going to tap out here?
It's locked in tight.
Can Sami?
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Koji thought that was it, Cole.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. And for the first time tonight, Sami.
Oh, look out.
He just cannot be caught.
Into this place.
Powerball! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, elbow drop!
Oh, piercing elbow.
Keep your eyes on this one.
He's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick. Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
hurting now.
A Luma kick by Zayn.
Zayn is on a roll again. And he goes for the pin.
A competitor. Zayn wins.
Zayn wins.
Wow. Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
What a back and forth battle that was. Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Here's Cesaro. This is truly awesome.
Oh, what a flying heel kick.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Boom, German suplex.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Out of it in the corner. Boom, chin-breaking uppercut. Butterflies the arms. Double underhook suplex. Off into the pin. Now it's not time for Cruz to meet defeat just yet.
And no luck against Cesaro there.
Cesaro has found huge success as a part of the bar with his partner Sheamus. What can he do to succeed here on his own?
And for starters, Cesaro can't rely on the tag to pull him out of trouble if he needs to catch his win. He's got to have a full match strategy and not burn through his power early. He also needs to get in some big hits and keep his opponent reeling so he can take control of the pace. Slow and steady wins the match for the big man here.
Trampling.
O'Connor.
Wow, something's gotten into Apollo Crews.
And no luck against Cesaro there. The champion into the cover. A kick out from Apollo Crews.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Apollo is in trouble.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Olympic slam. Nice.
Picture perfect drop kick. The hits added up a little on the champ. He planned for this and could still rally.
Cesaro is on the attack now.
And down with the suplex.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
I know what Cesaro is trying to do, but I'm not sure I agree with his tactics here.
Good thinking there by Apollo Crews.
Samoa drop.
Technical prowess from Cesaro. What an uppercut.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And again, he refuses to stay down. Very nice.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Picture perfect drop kick. The champ now trailing. Cesaro pops the shoulder up.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He's not going to like this.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Looking for the sharpshooter, and he's set down.
Just about there.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Yes, Valley Driver.
Cesaro being pushed to the break now.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Cesaro needs to swing the match back in his direction.
Guys, this is what makes Apollo so devastating.
Yeah, the ability to quicken the pace. This is where Apollo thrives.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
I'm destroying your face. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. That's it. Wait, only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Someone else time.
Sasha Banks is a habitual spotlight stealer.
Myron, it's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator.
Introducing the challenger, from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair! And introducing the champion, from Boston, Massachusetts, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks!
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tie?
The champion into the cover!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Might have slipped their goal.
Oh, huge big boot. Sasha Banks commanding respect right now. The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Tough spot to be in. Oh, double knees from the boss.
Watch out.
Running bulldog.
Well, it's not really my thing, but the crowd is loving Sasha's act.
Corey, how exactly can an opponent compete against Bianca Belair's impressive athleticism?
The EST emanates confidence. If her opponent can prove to be stronger, faster, tougher, or better for just 1 second, it's going to shake Belair.
It's not going to be easy to make a crack in Belair's ego and disrupt that swagger.
Oh, that was just malicious. Oh, right to the gut. Oh!
Right to the back.
Suplex. Oh, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Whoa, it's another reversal. Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder. Face buster. Face crusher.
Wasn't expecting that.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top. An elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Hit to the gut. Uh-oh, it is. Bankrupt.
The challenger is not in a great place.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
What's coming next? Back suplex.
Very nice.
Sasha starts playing with people. What a tease.
Challengers at a combined weight of 556 pounds, Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 448 pounds, they are the unified WWE Tag Team Champions, Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever.
And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
And I don't care how great the champs looked up to this point. Tonight, he's in the ring with perhaps his toughest challenge to date.
Oh, an elbow drop.
That is a great reversal.
Just ruthless.
All right, that will scatter.
Tag.
What's going to happen here?
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
All right, hands.
Punch after punch after punch.
The challenger's looking shaken. It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Ooh, kick to the face. Neck breaker. Ouch. And shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Wow.
Stomping away.
To the arm,
hyperextend your elbow.
Woo-wee.
Reverses, can he make him pay?
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
right back into the ring. They can just punch him in the chest.
Here's a setup for the backbreaker.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
German suplex released.
The challenger is not in a great place.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Here we go. Knee right to the gut. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
He makes the tag.
The tides have turned now, Michael.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. All the way to the top.
450. Nailed it.
Gas left in the tank.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Just breaking down the opponent. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tap.
Comes in off the tag.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Oh, right to the face.
Uh-oh. Oh, my. Down with authority.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
He's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Are we going
to
see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Somehow gets the tag.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Oof! Running knee in the corner. Cedric Alexander looking to take control of this match.
The title's going nowhere.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for. Gosh, what a match.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
And into the count. Two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Second row. Neck breaker. Looking to make the tag here.
Attack did
Cedric Alexander. Looking to take control of this match.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
Wow, what a sequence there from Alexander.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the open.
Alexander's looking to end it. Down with a powerbomb.
I think the champ's got it.
But now, can Cedric capitalize? How is the challenger still in this match?
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
trampling. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Finds a way to reverse.
You establish dominance.
The champ not in a great place.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Reversed, paying for that mistake. Oh, what a crash. Jumping complete shot.
Memory.
short period of time, Baron Corbin has proven that the bigger the stage, the harder he fights, and the entire WWE Universe will bow to the Lone Wolf. Saxton, what do you know about being tranquilo?
Well, I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
From Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade!
A man who loves the high life, the five-star restaurants, the expensive cars, and now an opportunity to perform on the big stage to sustain that lifestyle.
This man will dominate WWE for years to come. Great reign as NXT champion when he first arrived on the scene in WWE. Loves the bright lights in the big city and loves the big stage.
is nothing short of otherworldly.
Really well designed.
That's why I'm here.
God almighty, I miss Coach.
Coach him up. Sami Zayn. Set for action here tonight on the big stage. A man who's competed in 29 countries in his career.
The people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
Ladder match action underway here.
Snap suplex.
And it's Bryan showing some agility.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Locks in the pump handle. And Sami Zayn exploiting the opening.
Smoke.
Oh my God, a clothesline.
Super reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Elbow lane strike. Toss to the outside.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Ooh.
Oh, right up there.
Turning around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Scoop slam!
Harsh impact.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Oh, perfect kick. Oh, nasty impact.
Oof. Inside the ring now.
Bang, right in the face.
Oh, right to the face.
Big move coming.
Launched with a belly to belly.
I don't know if Shinsuke Nakamura knows where he is right now.
Daniel Bryan locks into Cravat.
Ow! Into the suplex.
Attack to the midsection. And what a push.
From behind.
Butt to the back of the neck.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Absolutely punishing.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
What an exploder.
Brutal knee right to the face.
What's he got in mind? What do we got here?
Boom! Right between the eyes.
He's ducked in the corner now. Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Stop pulling a leg snap.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up.
He's in big trouble.
A striking blow. Look out here.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
Powerbomb.
Wow, what a sequence.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Big E with the expert move to get out.
What's he gonna do with it?
Just toss. Did she get airline miles for that?
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Chicken wing under hook. Uh-oh.
Oh!
This is such a dangerous match. You know, the grim reality is somebody will likely get hurt because the goal is to take out your opponent, maim them, so you can get up the ladder.
Oh, man, Shinsuke Nakamura is in trouble.
This could mean trouble. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Backbreaker. Oh, what a slap. German suplex. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Beautiful.
Nakamura season opener.
Scoop slam! Teed off!
He has something big planned.
Splatter suplex!
And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
This might be big. He's in control.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Going to get that ladder up.
Down to the floor.
Pow, what a shot. What a suplex.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
And another reversal.
It seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Try to sneak a victory here.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
This could be big.
Oh, Michinoku driver.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
In full control now.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Toss to the outside.
Oh, below the kick from Sami Zayn.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Scoop slam.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Kick right to the midsection.
Here.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Ooh, what impact. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Strong impact right there.
There is a damager bound. Down to the floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
A small man back. Boom! If at first you don't succeed. Incoming! Oh, bicycle knee strike.
What's this?
Northern Lights. Kinshasa. Man. Really just laying it in.
Setting that ladder up now.
Oh my God, a clothesline.
Heads up the ladder. And he's heading back in.
Hey, he can win it here.
Gotta pick it up here.
Big back body drop.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Sami Zayn wins. Sami Zayn wins.
Wow.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
Guys, on paper, you would have to say the champ comes into this match as the heavy favorite. But there's a reason why they don't fight matches on paper, Cole. Trust me, the champ has plenty to worry about in this one.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the
here tonight.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone, the type of zone that only champions go to. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Right across the face.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries.
Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Shot. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Sling blade!
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Brutality. In the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
What's coming next? And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
From the floor. Boom! A jumping knee strike.
Right to the jaw.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
From a deadlift position. Sit-out powerbomb. In a predicament.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Look at this raw power.
Sit-out powerbomb.
Yes,
and we continue.
Hello? Rollins, here comes Seth. Sling Seth Rollins is buckling under the pressure.
Rollins has taken so much punishment.
He's going to come out of this Extreme Rules match a different man.
The Architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
Up against the barrier.
On the outside, look out. Snake eyes!
Seth Rollins finds a way out. DDT!
Fight! Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Well, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, kick right in the gut. The Big Dog looking for something bigger.
Ooh, through the barricade.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Now, Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
What an incredible performance by Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns. Both men refuse to stay down.
We're seeing Rollins and Reigns go beyond the point of no return. The will to win will drive both men to incredible feats.
Back now inside the ring.
Safe to say the number one contender is ready for the champ.
Here it comes! Down in a hurry!
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. Big Dog in the hunt.
Super kick!
Come on, the challenger! Oh, somehow!
Wow, I am impressed.
Situation here, guys. Dominant, treacherous.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
And again, yet another
spear!
That was vicious.
The champ will stay champ.
Seth Rollins is in trouble. You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Of Seth Rollins looks like it's been through a wood chipper.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their...
He's going back to the well!
Down in a hurry!
I think the champ's got it.
A second time has to end this.
Dangerous tap there.
Great move by the Architect. Big forearm smash. Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. The Big Dog in the hunt.
Back now inside the ring. This is going to be big.
Perched up top.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Boy, he unloaded there. Straight punch. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, what a combo.
Think he
The big dog is unleashed.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
You got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Seth rolls through.
Super kick! Cover for the championship! The champ kicks out.
You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Flipping the script on there.
Straight punch!
Charge.
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Superman punch!
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
Just witnessed the last chapter in the Reigns-Rollins saga.